Welcome. This is IAU's 19th White Coat Ceremony. I would like to say welcome to our honored guests. And I want to say one thing about the White Coat Ceremony itself. What does it signify? The White Coat Ceremony itself has been around for generations. It signifies integrity, and it signifies not necessarily purity of heart, but purity of thought. It signifies dedication to your patients. You are scientists, and your life is dedicated to healing people. And tonight we celebrate the fact that you've made that decision. You've made the decision to be a healer. And we all commend you for that. Tonight you're going to do the Hippocratic Oath. You're going to get your white coat, which is something you've probably waited your whole life for. I know I did. And we celebrate that with you. And when this ceremony is over, we're going to celebrate it with you out there. But for now, congratulations, and sit back and enjoy the night. Now, we would like to start, as we should start everything, with invocations. So we're going to start with Mr. Colton Jones.
Could we all stand in reverence of God? Let us pray. Most gracious and heavenly Father, God, we just thank you, God, for your grace and for your mercies, God, and your tender blessings, God, that you bestow on us each and every day. And Father, we just thank you for waking us up this morning. We thank you, God, for your Son, Jesus Christ, who came and died on the cross for our sins. And Father, God, we just thank you for everything, God, that you provided for us in our lives. And Father, God, I just pray, God, for the IAU students. And Father, I just pray, God, that we would be dedicated to our patients. Father, I also pray, God, that we would be humble. We would be men and women of integrity, God. And Father, I also pray, God, for this upcoming semester, that we'd be diligent in our studies, that we wouldn't procrastinate, God. And I also pray, God, that we would work smart. And Father, we just thank you for this opportunity. I pray, God, for our professors and the faculty and staff at IAU. Father, I just pray that you would bless them, God. And I pray, that God, that you just get the honor and glory in our lives. And Father, we just thank you, God, for this white coat ceremony. I pray, God, that the ceremony would run smoothly. And Father, I just pray, God, that the words of our mouth and the meditations of our heart would be acceptable in your sight, O Lord, our strength and our Redeemer. And I pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
We would now like to invite Bobby Marthambadi and Mayuri Kulkarni for the Hindu prayer.
Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurme Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamarupini Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhir Bhavatu Me Sada Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Guru Devo Maheshwara Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha.
Thank you.
Thank you. If we have a Hindi student that is brave enough to step up, we would really like to have an invocation from a Hindi student. I'm sorry, a Muslim student, forgive me. Do we have one? Okay, well, we'll just continue on then. Thank you.
I would like to invite Dr. Mark Book of Slivkoff, Dean Associate Academic Affairs, Postdoctor Fellowship from the University of Arizona. He holds a PhD in Physiology from New Mexico State University, and he's associate with IU College of Medicine from the last couple of years, and currently handling the role of Dean in Academic Affairs. Please welcome our Dean.
Thank you. Actually, it was welcome, first off, to all of you. Some of you I've met for the first time, some I'm seeing you after quite a few years. Actually, it was 6 years ago I was teaching medical physiology here on the campus, and quite a difference than it is today. I had Dr. James and I, our classes, I think I had 5 students in my class. So you can see the not the bewilderment, in a good way, that I'm looking at 40 of you now over there about to start at the school. So, and you're well aware that there's quite a few students ahead of you, and which means that we're growing. Of course, we're growing a lot in the school, and the growth is moving from not only here within our walls, but you know we're growing up in our clinical sites. We're growing at our pre-med sites in A&M and also up in Luton. It's growing. The school is inevitably going to get larger and larger and larger. And in addition, I forgot to mention, we're also growing with respect to our influence in the region, beyond Vieux-Fort, beyond St. Lucia, into America, of course, and into Canada. Now people know us worldwide, and it's awesome to see that, especially from being associated with the school since 2005. So it's just extraordinary. So I welcome all of you and all the families and so forth. I wanted to talk just briefly. I wanted to mention that with the growth, since many of my professor friends will know that I've gone to the dark side now. The dark side is when you go from a professorship to administration, so I've moved to the dark side. That's a joke, by the way. And so we have a lot to do in administration. Don't worry, I'm not gonna bore you with the details, but I just want you to know that from my viewpoint, because I am a professor to the core, and my focus, you 30 plus students over there, you are my focus, and to keep my focus on you, I will be very, very good, and I promise you that I will be very, very loyal. I will be very loyal to those individuals who form the major academic group at this institution. And that institution, or that group, just keeps on cutting out. And that group happens to be your professors. So by remaining loyal to the professors and listening to them carefully to their needs, that's how I'm going to do my best to stay in touch with you. And I mean that. I really do mean that. Those of you who know me know that I'm my word stays. So, just a few more words. Excuse me. I didn't want to talk too much about admin, and I'm done. As a matter of fact, talking about myself and talking about others. This night is, of course, for you, so we can celebrate you. I hope that you enjoy the island. I assume you're already starting to enjoy the island. You're new to the island. I hope you enjoy the culture. I hope you enjoy the people who live here. But of course, and you were reminded this many, many times, is that you know what your point is. You know where the end is, right? And that end, of course, is after all these basic sciences, it all comes down to a single multiple choice exam. So you know that you can't lose track, and hopefully you won't. But it can happen along the way, because there's lots of distractions on the island, for good and for bad, but just keep a strong personal responsibility. And be responsible. I'm not here to preach to you at all, but especially on the island here, you have to remain relatively self-sufficient. There's so many different avenues for you to learn your material, so you might have a class that's not working for you. You know that there's so many resources out there to learn on your own, and it is all about you. So you have to stay in touch with your goals here on the campus. And to end all in kind of an easier way to think of that, stay focused, right? You stay focused on your studies, and try not to stay focused on your pitons, okay? Studies come before the pitons. So with that, that's all I wanted to say. A greeting from the administration. Usually you don't know who the admin is, so I happen to be one of those people now up in the Dallas office. So with that, I'm gonna turn it over, I guess, back to you guys. So thanks, welcome.
Thank you. I would be remiss in not telling you who I am, which I should have started this with. I'm Carrie Bybee, I'm the SGA president. This beautiful lady here is Yelena. Don't ask me to pronounce her last name, because it's not possible. She is the treasurer of the SGA. And that beautiful lady over there is Yura. I can pronounce her last name, because everybody's last name from India that I have met ends with Patel. So I'm good with that. Before we start with that, I want to say, relishes, you have so much work in front of you. You have no idea. These doctors here, they work so hard to prepare you for the step, because the step is everything. You cannot be a doctor if you cannot pass the step. They do a terrific job. Every one of them works night and day to make sure that you're prepared. It is up to you to take the information they give you, to do the homework they advise you to do, and to do the question banks that they advise you to do, and prepare yourselves for the minis, prepare yourself for life, because this is about life. Dr. Mark is absolutely correct. This island has an allure. You could, I guarantee you, some of you, instead of taking the mini, will be over at the reef, drinking a piton, eating calamari, and swimming in the ocean. And I know that you're going to have to repeat. But the rest of you that understand what I'm saying, you guys are going to dedicate yourself to your studies, listen to your professors, and you're going to be wonderful. Today, you're going to get your white coat. Your life, your parents, everybody has dreamed about this day, and this is the day, and it's about to come. I'd like to introduce Sarah. Sarah should get a big hand because she's the reason you're all here today. So, Sarah, if you would come up, please. Yura, can I get your assistance? Some of y'all have... Y'all, I'm sorry. Southern boy. Some of y'all have... Again, sorry. have names that nobody can pronounce, but we think Yura can, so she's here to assist Sarah.
And Dr. Radu and Dr. Alaric, you guys will be helping with the white coat ceremony. Thank you so much. Our first student of the evening is Thompson, a ghost. Vince Chuckaloo. Zachary Gale. Maya Jefferson. Colton Jones. Matthew Kashila.
Divya Khandaviri.
Divya.